video. How's everybody doing, man? I'm doing well. I'm just chilling. I was down on 2K. If you guys do not know, I said the video that I gave y'all about me and my friend nigga get out of war that way. Yeah, if y'all see the core conquest. But now I linked up I hit up 2K support earlier this morning, and I literally have my award. You guys see right there that green arrow made a green folder. It says choose icon. I thought it was showing on your mod player. And I got my core conquest icon. I had to check it out to make sure it was legit. So I did that. As you guys can see, I do have my core conquest icon right by my gamer tag. So yeah, as you guys can see. Also, y'all, I will put the link in the description, or it probably will pop on the screen for y'all. So that way you guys can, that way you guys be able to hit up 2K support. As you guys can see, I did get my 25,000 VC. So people, I don't buy VC. I think I stayed up and got 25,000. Like you guys see, I might become a 90 overall. I'm 84.1%, becoming 93 overall. And I also checked Monday too, y'all. I already did check up on my mod player. Laboratory, so that I can see what they gave me, and they gave me a Nike statement Kevin Durant jersey. Yeah, I don't know why, but I just said, when I first saw, I'm like, really, they gave me that jersey? And I just said, forget it, I don't want that jersey. I just went back to the jersey that I bought, the Heat practice jersey, whatever, my number one, shit like that. So anyways, to everybody that had a problem with this, to anybody out there that had a problem with getting your Conqueror icon, we'll put the link in the description, and I do hope it does work for y'all, because clearly everybody, so a lot of people that did that won the core conquer never got a chance to get what they wanted. And I'm gonna let you guys know, I'm there for y'all. I got y'all for sure. And anyways, y'all, be sure to like, comment, subscribe. I'll catch you guys later. Peace out. Yeah, but like I said, I will put the link in the description, or put it on the screen. It's probably gonna be both. But yeah, y'all, I'll catch you guys later. Peace. Like, comment, subscribe, as always.